Hello, welcome back to the Suffering Let's Play. Now, after reading suggestions, I'm going to avoid the shadows completely. Which, in retrospect, is probably a good idea to begin with. So can we...
Fuck, man! The T-Block showers!
Bad yes, yes. Quiet, you.
When I was living in T-Block, I'd rather stay stanky in the shower.
Oh, shit.
Fuck, who turned on the water?
Go away. He can deal with it. Now, there's supposed to be like a fire extinguisher, isn't there? I can't see. Ah! There we go. Cool. Is he coming? Yeah, he's coming. That's what we'd like to see. Let's go, let's go.
Never like being in the fucking wood. Too dark. You know what I'm saying? Give me a fucked up hood any day.
Go away, you small annoying thing. Ah! No! No! Shit. I see you there, spider monster. You may have a cool name after a cool band, but you're not cool in my books. Ah! Oh, that's the thing. Before we continue, there's something I need to look for. Subtitles. I'm going to attempt to look for you because this thing crashes like every time I do, but hey, I'll be back in a second. Success! Subtitles should now be on. Hey, there we go. Get back here, you slags! I don't. I really don't. Okay. Die. Come here, come here. Right, hold on. So where are we going? Oh, that's helpful. Never mind. There's a guard over here with flares. See, I'm supposed to be using these things. People keep saying, Halloween, you're not using all these flares and stuff. I'm like, I know. But it's just a habit of mine. I tend to like stick to one thing. But I shall attempt to change for you, lovelies. I'll give it a go.
You know what I just realized? I'm the only brother I ever heard of who actually made it out of Abbott before their bid was up. Fuck the parole board, man. I beat him.
I'm very pleased for you. I really am. Okay. Are you still half dead? No, you're not. Cool. Supply shed. That's what I'd like to see. Anyway, so a quick look. Revolver. Shiv. Tommy gun. Ah, there's grenades. That's how you bring up flashbang grenades. I suppose flares, another button. Okay, No. Okay, we just got flashbangs for now then, until I work out what to push. And it's right... Ow! It's right click. That's good to know. Hold on, I just wasted one, so let's go pick up another in here.
There's an old abandoned asylum on the east side of Carnet. Maybe that's where the government been doing the experiment. You know, turning the inmates into those freaks of nature?
Maybe.
Did you ever read Mary Shelley? Learn that shit don't ever work out.
Didn't you ever hear what repetition is and don't make me shoot you in the face? Yeah.
Virus database has been updated.
Thanks, Avast! Great timing. Okay, can't go in here either. Hmm. Hey. No, that doesn't work. What's wrong with the sky? Oh, wait, actually, I got an idea. Hey, how about you give me a hand? Lazy prick. Fine, I'll do it myself. Hopefully you can't jump on boxes and I'll leave you down here. Haha. Oops. Keep going. Where's Link when you need him? At least he can push boxes properly.
Or some shit out of base on this island. It's near a road that goes to the docks. That's gotta be where they started their experiment. Trying to create a super soldier or some insane shit.
Yeah, something like that. Right. Can you... Look, get on the ladder. Come on. Okay. Maybe I gotta push it back a bit. Or I'm going about this totally the wrong way, but this seems like a good idea. Come on, can't see. Oops. Right. This has gotta be it. No? Maybe something I gotta shoot down that I haven't noticed. Aha! Oh, why did I just push this box here? Oh.
To survive this place, you gotta become it. I tried to fight it, but it's no use.
Ugh, I'm stuck.
Oh, yeah, you found a way. Hold on, I'll be up there in a snap.
I didn't actually find a way, though, so... There we go. Da! Why do they bother again? Why do they bother with this damn box? Right, we crashed. Let's try again, shall we? No, I'm not getting fed up with this. No, not at all. This game isn't a buggy piece of garbage. I like it, but damn, this thing crashed a lot. So annoying.
To survive this place, you gotta be coming. Is an old that's what the government been doing to experiment. Oh yeah, you found.
Right, hold on, hold on. This is where it crashed, so. Let's this check.
On the way. Hold on, I'll be up there in a snap.
What does this do? I have no idea. Whatever it does, it works a lot, so. I'm serious, I have absolutely no idea what this does. Anyway. Ah, something in here. Oh, hold on. Huzzah, third time the charm, huh? Huh? Yeah? Are you gonna crash on me again? No? Yeah? Screw you. Tommy gun ammo. Awesome. We were gonna go check this room out last time before it imploded on me, so let's have a look again. Oh good. Ammo and a map. What else is over here? Not much of a look of it. A door. Checkpoint. Flamethrower instructions. Have a look at that in a bit then. Oh, that sounds promising. Oh, that's good.
What the fuck was that?
It's a light going kaboom. Lights go kaboom all the time in scary places. It's very dark in here. I can't see squat.
I can't see shit in here!
Oh, hello. Die! Die! No! I don't want your pretty needles. They might be green, I still don't want them. I'm sorry. Well, don't get in my way. Well, stop standing there then! Come here, come here. Let's do it, let's do it. Oh, they're everywhere. I think this may be... Is this another time to just move? It might be. Ah! Ah, go away. No, don't follow me in here! I don't want you! Nobody wants you! Ah, I changed my mind. Even Marilyn Manson wouldn't want you. You're just too creepy. You know what? Right.
This shit goes back to World War II. Army or Navy or some shit at a base on this island. It's near the road that goes to the docks. That's gotta be where they started their experiment. Trying to create a super soldier or some insane shit.
Okay, I'll take your word for it. You don't have to keep telling me, honestly. Whoa. Ah! Bastards!